I have to stop off at Kaiser after work to pick up my medications. So I should be home about 3:30 ish. Okay, assalamu alaikum. Assalamu I'm using no camera.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Subhanalladhi asra bi'abdihi laylan minal masjidil haram ilal masjidil aqsa alladhi barakna hawlahu linuriyahu min ayatina.
Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday, 8:47 in the morning. It's break time. I'm supposed to be reading a little bit, but I'm a bit distracted. So that's okay, though. Alhamdulillah. I'm doing okay. I wasn't feeling well last night, so I was like 50-50 on whether I was going to come into work or not. But I woke up, I was like, you know, I'm just going ahead and push through, and I'm doing fine, alhamdulillah. I took my medicine late, though. I need to set a specific time where before I leave the house, I need to eat something and then take my medicine, so it's still early enough. I don't like having to take it late, and now that fasting is over, I'm not going to be taking my medicine like at 3 in the morning like I've been doing before, you know, with Suhoor. So I am still going to be fasting, though. I'm not fasting today. I think I'm going to start fasting the 6 days of Shawwal next week and then make up the days that I missed during Ramadan. So I think I have like maybe 10 to 11 days I may have to make up, I think, because I couldn't fast when Ramadan started and then Ramadan ended, so it's like a total of 10 or 11 days thereabouts. So let's see what else. I'm going to be sending my camera back, the one I'm vlogging on right now, my Sony. I'm going to be sending that to be repaired because the tripod socket is, you know, it's not securing to any of the tripods, monopods, car mounts, or anything that I mount them on. And I'm just afraid that I'm going to damage the camera. So I'm going to be using my old camera to vlog. Probably after tomorrow, because I want to get this camera repaired as soon as possible. And they said that once they receive it, it takes about 7 to 10 working days for them to repair it and then send it back. So I want to get it repaired. It just sucks that I just got this camera and it's already damaged. And I seriously think it's the metal. The metal socket is just too soft, because when I was using my Canon and I put it on the tripod the same way I do anything else, and so there's no reason for the metal to just be worn so quickly and so much. So maybe they can replace it with a better, stronger, durable socket. I don't know. inshallah, but I can't. My camera is just gonna pop off the tripod one day and it's gonna get damaged, and I've only had it since May. That's after I damaged my Canon at the Muslim Unity Day thing. Where was that? In Vallejo. So, anyways, so maybe today I will ship it off today, or maybe tomorrow I will ship it off to get it repaired, and inshallah I have it in a couple of weeks to vlog with again. So I'm just going to be using my old camera. It is what it is, is what it is, is what it is. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It's 1:24. And my break is over. Work is fine. I'm so tired. I just want to get a pillow and a blanket, crawl underneath my desk, pull the chair up into the desk so that nobody can see me, and just go to sleep. I want to go to sleep. I want a nap right now. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Good afternoon. Again, it's time to go home. It's what time it is, at 3:22, and I am tired. My shoulder's killing me. I'm just ready to go. I just want to go. The last 45 minutes seemed like it lasted 2 hours or three. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'm so tired right now. It's not even funny how tired I am. I just want to just crawl into a dark space with a pillow and just go to sleep. That's all I want to do. Just go to sleep. But I cannot, because I have to go to Kaiser and pick up my medication because I'm almost out. And then go home, make wudu, pray dhuhr, and inshallah, maybe take a short nap. Maybe a short, bismillah, a short nap. I don't know. And I've got ladies walking in the middle of the street. They need to move so I can go home. Okie dokie. Anyways. What a way to start vlogging. Let's just start complaining. Astaghfirullah. Astaghfirullah. Alhamdulillah for the day, though. It is over. I can, you know, I don't have anything I need to worry about that's pressing. Still not feeling all that great. I had a meeting with my supervisor today, and when she said it was going to be in the manager's office, my mind just switched to like, oh no, I got a meeting with the manager too. But it wasn't. It was just using her empty office because she wasn't there, and we needed to go over like my call reviews and my review for the month and all that. So it went fine. My supervisor has been really supportive, really great. She has, you know, seen a lot going on with me health-wise, and it felt good to just kind of open up about that, because she just asked me, you know, how am I doing, but not how am I doing as far as like work, but how are you doing as far as, you know, you. So I just, you know, I told her I'm gotta take it 1 second at a time. I start off with like, you know, 1 day at a time, you know, but sometimes the day is just so bleedingly long, and it just seems like when something goes wrong, it's just like, wow. So I change it. It's like, you know, you can't really just take it 1 day. You gotta take it 1 second. Just take 1 second at a time to deal with everything. Just just 1 second, because anything can happen in the next second. Why elongate it to like one day at a time? I just can't do that. For me right now, I can't do that. I need each second to count immediately. Immediately, it must count. So, but I'm okay. I'm tired right now. I'm just really tired, fatigued. I want a nap. I've been feeding my boredom. Not so much my boredom. I think I've just been feeding the fact that I'm tired. I had the afternoon break. I had Twix candy. And then 45 minutes before it was time to go home, I was like, oh God, I gotta get away from this desk. I gotta get away. So I got away. I could have gone to the bathroom, but I was like, I need to do something. So I just went downstairs to the vending machine and I got myself like a trail mix. I was like, I don't want to eat healthy. I want to eat junk. But this doesn't look like junk, does it? No. So I'm eating this, still eating it. I don't know. I'm not really hungry. So it's like there's no reason for me to go and pick up any more food. It's just, I'm not hungry. All right. I'm out of Kaiser. Just picked up my medication. Now I'm headed home. Oh, it is hot. It is hot. It's not, you know, as hot as it was when we had the 1,000-degree weather for like nearly every single day. It's not that bad. I mean, I'll be all right. Inshallah, just a little bit of sweat here and there. I'm so tired though. Sorry for the complaining, you guys. I mean, not everything are roses and sunflowers and rainbows and bubbles and I just want you guys to see how my day is going. I was tempted earlier to go to Sunrise Mall and check out this accessory store that the sister is running, because when I saw her at Eid and got the hijab caps and all that stuff, it's like, well, gosh, it's a Muslim-owned store. That would be nice to be able to go to the and I don't go to the mall, guys. I do not like malls. I don't like any places that's crowded, which makes me wonder how in tarnation am I going to do when I decide, oh, this is the year I go on Umrah, or oh, this is the year I go on Hajj, and I'm like surrounded by people, so many people. I don't know, I don't like when you're sitting low, you're in a wheelchair and you're sitting low, you can't see above anybody's head, you can't see anything. And you can barely move. It's like you're trapped in this little bubble that you can't get out. And this bubble is just moving people, just walls. People are moving walls to me. I don't like moving walls. I'm not claustrophobic. I don't like being surrounded by so many people. So it makes me wonder when I do decide, when it's the year to go on Hajj or Umrah, how am I going to fare in a situation like that? I don't know how I would fare. I don't know. I think I'd probably have a panic or an anxiety attack. And even though you're trying so desperately hard to just be in the moment of, you know, the oohs and the ahs and the mashallahs and the subhanallahs and then the alhamdulillahs and the Allahu Akbar, I think I'm gonna be like, subhanAllah, hyperventilating or something, making some mean serious dicker. I don't know. Inshallah, if that ever comes to that time where I go on Hajj or Umrah, I pray that I'm able to handle it just fine. But I don't know, maybe it is claustrophobia. I don't know. I mean, it's just too many people.
Home is where you hang your abaya. It's where you hang your abaya. It's where you hang your abaya. Not where you hang your hijab. Ooh. الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد ربه ورسوله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
Assalamu alaikum everybody, good evening, it's 8:54, Maghrib time is nearly over. How are you doing? I'm doing alright. I was kind of lazy after I got home. Not kind of, I just was. Plain lazy. I didn't want to do anything, really. I've pretty much edited all of the vlogs. Well, I did. I edited all of the Ramadan and Eid vlogs. The only vlog that I had left to edit was, you know, the vlog for Monday and Tuesday. So, that's what I'm in the process of doing right now. Just not enough ice cream for what I want. Right now, I'm just serving up some ice cream. I'm gonna have my daughter make me a drink while she eats the rest of this ice creamy stuffy stuff. Yeah, I'm in my room. I'm too tired. I don't wanna go in the kitchen. So she just brings stuff to me and takes it back, and everything is right as rain. I really wish it would rain. I can't stand this heat. I really can't. But yeah, so pretty much since I've been home, just lazying around, doing nothing. I prayed Dhuhr, I prayed Asr, just prayed Maghrib a few minutes ago. I posted a new picture on Facebook, on my regular Facebook, where my family and friends and all that go on. I haven't posted anything on my other Facebook page for my, you know, vlogs or whatever. Changed my photo and pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I posted, shared, and then not too much. Checked my Instagram, not too much. So I'm just lazying it around. And please, I'm too tired for this. You're fine. You're not shown. You're right there. The mirror is right there. You're not even in the mirror. I am quite sleepy though. I'm trying to make it to Isha so I can go to bed afterwards. I have plenty of time to edit the Monday and Tuesday vlog. I'm putting it all in just one video. Tuesday, I just did a lot of stuff, I recorded a lot, so a lot of it's just gonna be fast forwarding, kind of like a silent montage, if you will, because I can't put any music in here, and I have no vocals. It'd be nice if I had some vocals to put in there and make it that much more enjoyable and interesting and all that good stuff, but what can you do? So I hope you guys will enjoy it anyways, because really all I did Tuesday, well, Monday was a pain in the butt trying to edit, or not edit, what was it trying? Yes, to edit, to upload. The editing was fine. The uploading, not so fine. Took all day for one video I edited. All day. Tuesday, much, much better. Much, much more productive. I had edited three vlogs and did laundry. So that's pretty much what you're gonna see. I prayed, more laundry, more editing, rah, 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 roll, roll, roll. Can you have, when you're done, can you bring me the mango drink, the diesel? Thank you. So that's pretty much it. That's what I'm editing right now. And I've got like 7 minutes done out of 3 hours. When I say it's going to be a lot of fast forwarding, I mean there's really going to be a lot of fast forwarding. It's a silent montage. I might say something, you know, vocal wise, or you know, like a vocal layover or something, voiceover, vocal layover. Oh, my voice is taken off. I might do like a voiceover or something, or if I find any vocals, that's not, you know, gonna flag me for copyright, I'll probably use it. Which, you know, I don't have the time to do it. I really don't. I'm supposed to be taking this medicine. Why am I putting it in the container? Like, it's for tomorrow. Thank you. That much mango drink, mango drink, ice cream, mangoes, peaches, and then the mango drink. Something nice and delicious to enjoy, inshallah. Please.
You know how much that extra was?
Nope.
Dang it.
I don't keep track of stuff like that, especially if I don't get it regularly. Hey, I didn't get any more packages for you guys. Nothing to share. Sorry. I was hoping so. Oh, camera. Okay, so I went on to Sony's website and had a chat with one of the customer service reps or something or other. And, I'm going to be sending my camera back to be repaired, you know, I'm going to send it back to Sony to get it repaired. But the thing is, when the form that they told me to fill out online, it doesn't display the camera that I have. And mine is a Sony something, H80. A Sony DSC-HX80, if I remember correctly. I couldn't find the model in the list of cameras that they told me to select, so I had to send out a message to see how to get the camera fixed. So, I'm gonna be vlogging with this camera. But what I'm going to do is that she's blending my drink. Okay, what was I saying? I am so tired. It's not even funny, guys. My brain is just not working. Oh my gosh. You know what? Instead of trying to figure out what I was going to say, I think I'm just going to go ahead and end it right here. I'm so tired. I think I'm going to have to stop editing. I have plenty of time. I'm not in a hurry. It's not going to go up until Saturday, inshallah, anyways. But I hope you guys had a much better day and night than I did. My brain is completely fried. I don't even know why. It's not like I did anything major. SubhanAllah. But, yeah, and I say but a lot. I'm so sorry, you guys. I say but a lot, and probably lots of other things. Don't leave it in the comments. I don't know what all I say. I don't want to know. And I know I do repeat myself at least once or twice. I find that rather annoying when I go to edit my vlogs. But then I chuckle a little bit because I think about you guys. Like, oh my gosh, she repeats herself twice. Oh my gosh, she says but and because a lot. I know. I pay attention to these things when I edit. And then I think about you guys like, oh dear, what they must be thinking. Well, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Anyways, I say that a lot. Ooh, subhanAllah. I love you all for the sake of Allah. You're not even like in front of me, and yet I'm laughing, wondering what you guys must be thinking. SubhanAllah. I love you all for the sake of Allah. I hope you enjoyed this very off kind of a vlog. Leave a comment below. Let me know how your day was. Let me know how you're doing, especially after Eid. So weird. It's just so weird just eating and drinking during the day. It's so weird. I was eating something at my desk and it just felt weird. It's tough times. Ramadan is gone. Eid is gone. Ugh. I miss it. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next vlog, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Why does it seem like it's missing?
Mm.
I put a lot in here.
I know. It was like that last time, wasn't it?
No. When I make it, mine is never this low. Never. There's too much missing. It was supposed to be up to here. You've been cheated.